Hey, hello and welcome to this really fun tutorial by flomotion. Today we will have a look at creating a fully 3D environment from scratch with no plugins at all. We will set up lights, render it within After Effects, and once we have done that, I'm going to spice it up with some compositing tips and tricks. So, why don't you just follow me into After Effects?